off this Saturday morning with clear blue skies across the region. Beautiful start to the morning here. Temperatures not too bad outside either, in the mid-70s, right at 76 degrees here in Jackson. Winds out of the north, right around 8 miles per hour. We can expect a breezy afternoon once again. If you've enjoyed the past couple of days' weather here, you'll definitely enjoy this weekend as well. Clear skies all across parts of the deep south, little to no cloud cover at all. We got some rain and storm activity back off towards our northwest and parts of Texas and into Oklahoma. But as for us, hot and dry, a rinse and repeat forecast is in store for us. Dry front moved across the region, so again, didn't bring us any rainfall, but really brought us a good bit of drier air, which is really helping out, taking our temperatures back down to seasonal, knocking down our dew points a couple degrees, which is then leading to our real feel values staying in the mid-90s. So nice relief as we head into the heat of August here. Temperatures waking up this morning in the low 70s for much of North Texas, Mississippi here, Alabama, and even into Georgia in the mid-60s, right in Memphis, Tennessee at 65 degrees. Look at that, upper 50s, St. Louis and Lexington, Kentucky, right around 60 degrees, 58 to 60 degrees up there. We won't be getting into the 50s, but we do have a couple 60 degree mornings in our forecast. It's going to be a nice treat, especially going into tomorrow morning. As for today, though, not too bad. Tolerable heat, actual temperatures in the low 90s, real feel values right at or just a couple degrees above our actual temperature. So we'll be at 94 today here in Jackson, feeling like 95. Here we go. Heading into tonight, it's been quite a while since we've had temperatures in the 60s, and it is going to be a great start going into Sunday morning. 65 degrees for Kosciuszko and Carthage, Belzona as well. We'll be right at 68 degrees here in Jackson. So again, that's all thanks to that boundary that swept through the area, knocking down our dew points a couple degrees, which then knocked down our temperatures and real feel values as well. Not much day-to-day change as we go from Saturday to Sunday, so you'll enjoy the weekend weather, but some changes are on the way as we head into next week. Dew points in the low to mid-60s today, Sunday, and even Monday, but once we get into that Tuesday and rest of the week here, they go back to the 70s, which means our real feel values will go up and our temperatures are on the rise as well. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Definitely want to get out and enjoy the comfortable conditions this weekend because we go back to the upper 90s, nearing 100 by the end of the week.
Yeah.